a cell.
I got you. I'm sending in squad 9.
Shit.
Sir?
Kill us.
Squad 9 is gone.
Hold your position.
We can't. Fall back. We've lost containment.
All right, then activate all tact.
You. How the fuck did you get in here?
You think I got time for this shit? Okay. Okay, let me see if I got this straight. You crash here, and then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5, 2, 1. Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special?
Why'd the warden
want you alive? I told you.
This is my kingdom.
It's all yours.
Come on!
Alas, I'm through. And so is Ferris.
What'd you mean?
He was there. Those things killed him.
You're harder than I thought. Just keep going now. I found a safe room up ahead.
Necessity to do what is required, to make the hard choices. As your new warden, I will do what is necessary for you, for this storied institution, for the good of all mankind.
Jacob! Over here! Come on, man! Move your ass! Run!
think that'll hold them?
I fucking hope so.
The hell are those things?
Doesn't matter. Look, you just gotta get out of here.
You said something about a plan.
Yeah. This way. Come on.
Jacob, get in here.
This'll come in handy, though. Take that over to the Reforge. You can use it to print a new weapon. That'll give me a minute to tap into the system.
UJC Printing, for all your needs. User assumes all liability for use of this print.
Okay, got it. If we're gonna get out of here, we need a ship, one that you can fly. Now, I found an inmate with the skills to hack the network and call one down from orbit. Bad news is they're in the shoe. Maximum security. It'll be fucking tough getting in there. Cool bothering you?
Yeah, ever since I got it.
Yeah, they can scramble your brains a little bit. Don't worry, you get used to it.
Yeah, you sure know a lot about this place.
Yeah, I've had nothing but time.
Okay, so what's next? The shoe? Can we just waltz our way in there?
No, I wish we could. It's not gonna be that easy, bruv. Look, I've been here a long time. I've got privileges that you don't. So I'm gonna have to take you a different way. But I'll be your eyes and ears, and I'll guide you along.
All right, don't you leave me hanging.
I got you. Unless you know I'm a pilot.
No, I'm afraid not.
Right, I'll get that door for you.
UJC Printing. Have a united day.
Down to the next level, then follow the signs to reach medical. I'll be in touch. I can't open it. You'll need to find security credentials. Look around for any dead guards nearby.
Found one.
Use your shift to dig out their implant.
Wait, what?
You don't have a choice. It's the only way through that door.
Oh, what a mess.
You do what you gotta do in here. This place has a way of changing you.
I didn't have a choice. Inmates were tearing through the block. I had to seal the door. Does anyone copy?
Yes, Officer Jane.
Warden Cole? Where are you?
In my tower. Watching.
What? Why? What's happening?
The end of a long journey.
Captured my entire squad. Please, you have to send someone. I don't know how long that door will hold.
Get him!
Oh God!
No!
Shit!
I'm in medical.
Keep going to the back exit. I'll contact you there.
There's no room. Patients stacked in the hall. The first case came in an hour ago, and they just keep coming. We're losing control. We have to find Mahler. Where the hell is she?
Found one of those gloves that Captain Ferris had.
That's a grip. Bastard guards love to use it on us inmates.
Yeah, I remember.
But it's good. It works on all sorts of things, too. Go on, give it a go.
Will do.
Hold it down! I'm trying! What's going on?
We don't know.
Just hold him! I'll get him on the sedative!
Hurry! We've got prisoners back this way!
Dr. Muller!
They didn't know what was going on. Something was infecting people right before the breakout.
made it! I'm gonna open up the maintenance elevator. That'll get you up here, yeah?
Looks like it's busted.
Get inside. I can drive it from here.
You sure about that?
Gonna lower you down nice and easy.
The brakes don't look too good. Elias!
I'm trying. One of the motors shorted out when I transferred power.
Stop the cab! Stop it! Elias!
The system's not responding. You've got to do it manually.
Wait, what? How?
Just jam something into the brake! Hurry!
Come on, you son of a bitch!
Jacob, you still with me?
Yeah, barely.
I need to figure out why this system's acting up. Reset the power down there and get to the other elevator. You're nearly here.
Another elevator. Can't wait. What the hell? Look at the size of that thing. Elias, I'm in the elevator. I see the shoe. Elias, you there? Elias, can you hear me?
Sorry for not responding. This thing's found a way inside here. Really tearing up the place.
Can we still get to the shoe?
Yeah, but it's on emergency power, so I'll need to stay here and run a manual override. Don't worry. I can get you over there. I'm activating the gondola right now. It'll carry you across.
UJC Printing for all your needs.
The gondola, Jacob, get on it!
Cycle complete.
No time to waste, Jacob.
UJC Printing. Have a united day. Print finished.
To find a way to turn the power back on in there.
Yeah, I'm looking.
finish his cycling up and get ready for a fight. To reach the cell.
On my way. Found it. It works.
Good. I'll be right there.
Uh. Elias, are you sure this is the right one? Hey! Hey! Get me out of here!
What are you doing here?
What the hell is going on?
Did you know it was her? Is this who we're looking for?
Yeah, look, I just knew it was someone who could help us,
right? Why would I help you?
Well, look, I've been here forever. Right, I've got all the information on this place, and I can get us to the hangar. All right, now you can call down a shuttle, and he can fly it out. Look, we can do this. We just got to stick together, all right?
Thanks. I'll take my chances. A word of advice, though? Don't trust him. He's not what he seems.
Alert. Emergency lockdown in progress.
Elias!
I swear, Jacob, I had no idea who she was!
I thought you knew everything about this place.
Yeah, I thought I did too!
So what now?
Now you're trapped in there until the cell docks, which means I can get on the tram, but you can't!
Figures.
Look, it's okay. I need you to go to waste processing, all right? Contact me once you're there.
Data transfer complete.
Wait, what the hell is that?
It's just a little something to help you out. Just trust in the plan, yeah?
Call in a tram now. You're gonna have to sneak out the way you came in. Look for a vent in the far corner.
clearly, Jacob. That vent in the far corner will get you to waste processing.